tough to win when they got the home court advantage like that. The atmosphere was great, and I appreciate all the Beast fans coming today. That's gonna be amazing, man. But we're still gonna stay focused. Those were the two toughest teams in our pool, but we cannot sleep on any other team. They're gonna come out and give us a fight every night. So get some rest, get some guys more healthy, and we'll be ready for the next one.
Thanks, Tony.